Another day, another veg fest.
We're at the train station, ready to go.
Yeah, we are.
We haven't got tickets.
No, we don't have tickets. We're gonna like blag away in somehow. Yeah. It's gonna happen though.
Thinking of coffee at the moment.
Yeah, really tired. We were raving like ages last night.
In the rain.
In the rain, raving in the rain. It was amazing.
Had an amazing breakfast.
Yes. Yeah, I had a big green smoothie and Sophia had a
big bowl of fruit and granola.
Yeah. She stayed at my vegan house last night. It was great. I need a selfie stick, guys. If anyone knows a good selfie stick for a DSLR, tell me. I know. I'm not a real YouTuber. Morning.
Hi.
Morning.
Morning.
Okay, do Brummy Vegans.
Hello. No. Hello, Brummy Vegan here. I'm just going to go out for a run today. And then you can have some fun at VegFest. Because I'm from Birmingham.
The vegan activist did an impression of you. I've got it on camera.
Yeah. I can't wait to see this now. It's going to be hilarious. I love it. I love people doing Birmingham accents because it's just hilarious.
Is it not even recording?
It's so sunny.
It's sunny. Sunny's out. So we did the sun dance this morning.
Oh my god, bubbles. Bubble butterfly. I've got a zero waste juice, it's a green juice, it's got spinach, cucumber, courgette, lemon, loads of other things, and it's really lush. Oh my god, I just bought some of these barefoot shoes. They feel amazing. These are the ones that I bought. So nice. I used to not wear any shoes in Malaysia, and now I can finally not wear shoes-ish in England.
Watermelon.
Yo, Bella! Sorry, you're in the vlog now. Why don't you eat some watermelon? There you go. Look, she's freaking going to fruit herself. Go fruit yourself, Bella. Hanging out with all of the V gang up here. Yeah! Yeah! Guys. Michael. Follow him. There's Klaus. Liana, Fruity Liana. Edge, Earthling Edge. I'm pointing. Jumping Vegan. Eleanor's Vegan Life. Oh, and Ali, the friendly activist, is there.
From the Vegan Connection.
It's right, it's me.
channel. She's awesome. She does loads of really amazing vlogs. And she comes to help out with Bath Animal Rights as well.
Oh, and I just set up Exeter Animal Rights. So if you're from Exeter or Devon, like that on Facebook and you can see our upcoming events.
Yay! Go check her out.
So many vegans. Look at them all, they're so beautiful.
We are never the victims in this narrative compared to the victims that live and die every day on farms. Focus on the bigger picture, because this is a big picture and it needs to be addressed. And you never know who you are influenced for the better. As Gandhi himself said, first they ignore you, then they laugh at you, and then they fight you, and then you win. Thank you for listening to my talk.
Greetings, Bristol! I greet you all in the name of His Imperial Majesty Emperor Haile Selassie I, Rastafari. If you love reggae music, say yeah man!
Yeah, man.
If you love veganism, say yeah man!
Yeah, man.
Alright, this next one is called Step Up. When we say step up, always try and step up in your life, you know? Everything is a transition. If you eat a lot of meat, try eat less and less every day. Try and step up to a higher kind of frequency. This one is called Step Up. Run it.
I know when me eat, when me tell them, say me no eat no fish and no meat now. And when me eat them, I wonder when me yum. When me tell them, say that I'm a vegan. And when me eat them, I wonder when me eat. When me tell them, say me no eat no fish and no meat now. And when me eat them, I wonder when me yum. When me tell them, say that I'm a vegan. When me no eat no meat, no fish, no cheese, nah, no egg. Nothing with no food, no eye, no wing, nah, no head. Nothing with no lips, no ears, no tongue, nah, no leg. Me prefer fruit and vegetable instead. Be careful and me choose about what I'm eating. Me food is me medicine. When me tell people that me not eat them nothing, they look at me and scratch them chin and start wondering. And when me eat them, I wonder when me eat. When me tell them, say me not eat no fish or no meat now. And when me eat them, I wonder when me now. When me tell them, say that I'm a... And when me eat them, I wonder when me eat. When me tell them, say me not eat no fish or no meat now. And when me eat them, I wonder. You want to hear what me eat? Listen!
Yeah.
I eat cantaloupe, ati, sweet potato, yam, banana, and tomato, cabbage, spinach, avocado, tomato, butter, bean, and cocoa, courgette, millet, plantain, rice, and peas, and pumpkin, mango, dates, and guava, chickpeas, and cassava, Brussels sprouts, and cauliflower, onion, fennel, and cucumber, plum, pear, and papaya, aubergine, and saya, lime, lettuce, and quinoa, wholemeal bread, and wholemeal flour, watercress, and okra, tofu, and sea pepper, couscous, and carrot, broccoli, and coconut, pieces of potato.
If you love it, say yeah, man!
Yeah, yes, I am. And when me hate them, I wonder when me hate. When me tell them, say me no eat no fish or no meat now. And when me hate them, I wonder when me hate.
This is what I eat. Listen. I eat kale, ackee, sweet potato, yam, banana, and tomato, cabbage, spinach, avocado, choco, butter, bean, and cocoa, courgette, millet, plantain, rice, and peas, and pumpkin, mango, dates, and guava, chickpeas, and cassava, Brussels sprouts, and cauliflower, onion, fennel, and cucumber, plum, pear, and papaya, aubergine, and saya, lime, lentils, and quinoa, wholemeal bread, and wholemeal flour, watercress, and okra, tofu, and sweet pepper, couscous, and carrot, broccoli, and coconut. I'm going to go to the house.